All right, we're kicking it old school with the cell phone now.
Happy Loot Crate December!
Right? So they've been hyping this. I don't know why I looked over there. They've been hyping this one up, the anniversary special for December. I haven't
I had it
even,
upside down.
yeah, we haven't even opened it yet. You're still waiting on yours, right?
Yeah.
But I got mine today. The mailman was nice enough to,
Curse you, postman.
my mailman was nice enough to leave it on my doorstep since all the other package things were full. That's a joke. All right, so,
Let's see what's in it.
yeah, this is a lot of hype for this one, this loot crate. I've seen it, so let's crack it open. All right, here we go. Let's see. Something satisfying about getting one of these every month, even though. All right, so got a Joker Batman here. That's kind of cool, actually.
The Funko one?
Yeah, loot crate is
Let's see it. Let's see it.
exclusive. The Joker Batman. Problem with these ones, every time I get them, I'm like, I want to take it out of the box, but. A candy cane. Oh, Groot socks.
Groot socks?
Hell yeah! That's awesome.
Okay, I'm jealous.
Oh.
Postman's not gonna
A
tip ever again.
Tetris sticker set.
The
That's
stickers or magnets?
stickers, which is awesome. It'd be better if it was magnets, but the OCD is gonna be great trying to put all this together. Okay, there are some long ones, so.
Always looking for the long ones.
Simpson's wallet.
Well,
Awesome.
clever, clever.
Captain America air freshener. Hope it smells better than the Sonic one did. Ghostbuster, really?
Hey, hang a you're the keymaster, do not disturb sign. I'm down with that.
That's
It's cheesy as I'll get up, but
pretty awesome. Like I said, we got a candy cane because I'm assuming December.
candy cane.
The button leaves a little to the. I mean,
What does it
but.
say?
Loot crate December anniversary. I'd expect something a little bit better than that. A comic book, Batman, the like typical one that they send. That's about it. And then of course the guide for everything that's in
Wait,
it.
wait, hold the comic book up real quick.
Oh, you're making
Yep.
it.
There we go. That's where my mind goes.
Take that, Batman.
All right,
So,
so December Loot Crate, what do you think?
I think it was too much hype. It's still some cool stuff. Honestly, I think my favorite in it is the Groot socks. I mean, a lot of people are going to, oh, you don't like the Funko Pop. It's cool, but the socks is where it's at. Plus, they say, I am Groot on it, so.
I like the socks.
But overall, I mean, it's cool, but there was a lot of hype behind it. I expected more fun stuff,
What I always have to remember too is that sometimes I feel like I get let down by loot crate, but
I'm not let
I'm guessing
down.
those Groot socks are probably 10 bucks went bottom somewhere.
Oh yeah, I guarantee it.
So it's
I'm not let down as, like, oh my God, look at all this stuff I got. I'm let down like kind of expected some more, not some more, but maybe some. I mean, we got two Batman things in here and there's a lot of stuff that have anniversaries out.
yeah.
But I guess Batman's
But you'll be
where it's
wearing
at now.
those probably before the end of
Yeah, that's
the
probably it. So there's our quick little loot crate December thing unboxing, and now, yeah, right now,
I am Groot.
yeah, we'll put those on there after game day today. So yeah, and then we'll get yours, and we can do a little blog post and see what's different about it. I'm guessing probably not much.
No.